Hello everybody, welcome to Mad's Cookhouse, where I share easy to cook recipes. This week, I'll be sharing the recipe of the oven roasted tandoori chicken that is just as juicy and bursting with flavors. To begin, prepare the chicken by making gashes so that the marinade can soak in. You can use any cut, but I prefer the leg pieces. To marinate, take the chicken legs in a large mixing bowl. Add in 3 tablespoons of curd, 3 tablespoons of ginger garlic paste, 1 tablespoon cumin powder jeera, 1 tablespoon coriander powder dhania, a teaspoon of salt, a teaspoon of Kashmiri red chili powder, and 2 teaspoons of crushed kasuri methi. Next, add in the coarsely ground garam masala made from 5 cloves, 10 peppercorns, 1 inch piece of cinnamon, 1 star anise, 2 black cardamoms, and 4 green cardamoms. Add 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder haldi, 1 tablespoon of lemon juice, and a tablespoon of mustard oil. Mix until the chicken legs are well coated. Check the salt and add more if required. Marinate at least for 2 hours or overnight. Place the chicken legs on a baking rack. Be sure to use a dripping tray underneath. In the meantime, preheat the oven to 180 degrees Celsius. Baste with oil and grill at 180 degrees Celsius for 20 minutes. Turn them over and baste with a bit of oil. Grill again for 20 minutes or until cooked. Oven roasted tandoori chicken is ready to serve. Sprinkle a bit of chaat masala on the top and serve with onion rings and lemon slices. For more such recipes, follow me at Mad's Cookhouse and be sure to like, share and subscribe.